over what you know.
So when you translate into the design process, the structural design, so you know everything. You know the node here is that, material I'm going to use is this, which is the section I have to use. So you have the control of the process by knowing the material. If you understand the material and know the loads, you know everything you have to do. The rest is mathematics. Can you guys do it? I'll set up it.
Separate groups, because you have people from one group doing all the calculations.
Well,